So I was about to record a video when this girl drove her car into me. She thought she recognized me. And she did. She is one of my wonderful fans. She asked for a pet, and you know I don't let my fans down. You know, I had to go over the top.